Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from the year 2019, time travelers, I present the band, Innuminous and Archimedes. Don't be afraid, one of them does look a little monstrous, but here is Innuminous himself, the leader of this band, with the electronica music. Please, sir, welcome to the Hippodrome, and I give you the stage.
Thank you, Maestro. Ladies and gentlemen, for our first movement, allow me to present Put On Your Goggles, We Are Time Traveling, featuring the lovely Miss Kenya on percussion. Thank you.
Well then, that was quite something, wasn't it, ladies and gentlemen? Now, next is a word called tingle in my giraffe alerting me to ladybugs. Maestro. Was quite lovely, and there is something about the way these sounds seem to lack any instruments. What are in those boxes, I wonder? Our Mr. Enumerous says they're actually using the electricity to make sound. The mind boggles. Next, we have Spy in the House Fly.
Thank you.
You're too kind, London. Thank you very much. Our next movement is called Hemoglobin.
Well, if it's blood you want, it's blood you shall have. Hemoglobin.
Thank you.
Lahartep, get your tentacle away from her. Ladies and gentlemen, please move. He's not going to harm anybody. He just looks horrible. All right. Thank you very much. Get back to your seats. Thank you very much. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, our next track is called Live to Try Again. Just like she would.
Live to try again, and again in unison with the band of teachers. Thank you.
Thank you.
Waste no time with the next duo, written by Archimedes and his bandmate Shadow the Bird, dubbed Tempest in Time, and Angelique in Revolt. So, away we go for an extended musical interview.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Angelique in Revolt. Ladies and gentlemen, Angelique in Revolt.
Thank you. Thank you.
Introduce one more. Maestro Innuminous, are we ready? Meander Inging, the Mist, and the Fire of the Tortoise. Innuminous and Arkham, Archon, Arch, Jim AEEDs, the band, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Tardicus shall be found that they rise. From the mist, up from the fire. No sound left in jaws. To challenge Severus upon me. The chains
Tartacus.
tired of the wind, returns back to the mist. With angry, rough ire, he greets Dante, lost in his maze. The rider suffers in silence, standing above his icebound sinners. Tardicus sipping the tea with Persephone, whom he has missed so, in the underfire. He sped his return home to mention her lover lost, glancing over his shoulder. And she weeps, but a little.
Thank you very much. You've been a lovely audience. Have a good evening, everybody. Well, actually, we can't let you go home.
Thank you very much.
In the words of the poet, you're such a lovely audience. Well, we'd love to take you home with us. We'd like to take you home.
In the words of the poet, you're such a lovely audience. Well, we'd love to take you home with us. We'd like to take you home. We'd like to take you home.
Blimey, where'd they all go?